Waiting for Turaziggy to come up. Your favourite, Angry Trip off the red. Normally likes to race up near the lead. Track's about to be cleared. The light is on for the Gawler Stayers Cup final. Late scratching Rajasthan. They're off. Angry Trip got away very fast on the inside. Hurricane Tears goes with it early. And Spring Cobra working across from the outside. Spring Cobra goes to the lead with a lap to run from Angry Trip. And Turaziggy moving up on the outside. Hurricane Tears further back. And then Ratlin Chell further back on the field then was Couture. And last of all, Boom Down. Down the back, Spring Cobra by 2.5. Coming closer now is Angry Trip. 2 or 3 to Turaziggy running on okay. They're followed further back by Hurricane Tears. Spring Cobra by 3/4. Angry Trip trying to get on terms. They straighten up. Spring Cobra joined by Angry Trip. Angry Trip a neck to Spring Cobra. Turaziggy, Hurricane Tears and Boom Down made late ground. Ratlin Chell and last of all in the event there would have been the Couture. And they finished with about a length and a half from first to last. 37.69. Number one, Angry Trip, got up to win. Second, 7, Spring Cobra, led until the last little bit. Third was 2, Turaziggy. And fourth was 5, Hurricane Tears. The run home, 15.56. Half a length, the winning margin for Angry Trip. Just keeps going at the one speed. And it's a pretty good speed. 37.69.